That's probably gonna cut my stream in half. That sucks. Oh well. Me too. I love thinking back to the days when we weren't living in terror and all that.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
Mimic, but
when are we gonna get there?
Theophil? Yeah, we have bigger issues than that, so let's forget about it. Yeah, well, why is everyone so sad? Their planet's just being destroyed by Mother.
We'll just have to do this.
Craig? Looks like there's nowhere left to run. Don't be such a downer, Craig.
Dude.
Dude, what is the timeline of this game?
What a place. We're not having the best of luck here.
I want to see what the map looks like, honestly. The galaxy map is. See. There was a planet behind this, but it's like hidden now. Can't go there anymore. It's gone. Also, wasn't this gate in space supposed to be like near Rosa? Names are escaping me. No. Really should have just skipped those. Angela. That's the name I was looking for. How do I get the keys? This seems very final. Oh. Okay. Apparently I could pick this up a long time ago, or something, and I just missed it, on account of the fact that I didn't want to be here. Trying to spend as little time here as possible, and this backfired on me. There was another one, wasn't there? There's a ladder. Can I climb the ladder? No, but I can just jump. Do you think this person likes bees? Hey, Mary. There we go.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
Oh, okay. I have to hit a button to climb ladders. Up getting everyone's burning strikes. Well, almost.
What's with all the gloomy mugs? Something about this planet I just don't like.
Why am I going in here? Okay. That's one of the treasure chests. That's one key. Let's go get the second key. I don't know, I just thought they'd be like post-game things, for whatever reason. And not like progression-based things. I don't know why. Also, I would have made the star key the last one, honestly, if I were in charge here, just because, like, Star King and all that. Especially given where you find it, which is here. Like, I don't know, it would have made a little more sense to find the star key in...
We're not having the best of luck here.
In the house of, no, wait, it's not that one. It's the one out, wait. Here we go. Is it you? No. It's the one outside this house, isn't it? Or is it not in... Where is it? I thought it was near here, but... Oh, it's the other guy's house.
But what can we do?
Here we go.
What's with all the gloomy mugs?
Treasure chests in this place. I might, just... Okay, no, I'm not. Hold on. Actually. With Simon alone is easy. Go get him. I love the delay, like...
I don't like this.
Here they come. That's what you get for tangling with us.
Honestly, I wonder, like, this game feels like every character should have their, like, side quest, but half of them are showing up weird, at weird times, and, half of them are, feel like they're over. But they clearly aren't.
Too easy.
Popping up like crazy. Here they come.
No, my hunter rank. I should really do some of my, like, bounties that I've picked up. Get that hunter rank. This is another one that I just walked past, I guess. Early game enemies. Why don't we try out the, where are they? There they are.
But what can we do?
think about what needs to be done.
This isn't right.
Super long, but you know, not bad. They still haven't fixed this? This one should be good. Oh, okay. It's just a lucky clover, but, you know, not bad.
Don't fall behind, okay?
I'm probably gonna go around picking up treasure chests between now and Thursday, but it's not that interesting, so I feel like I don't need to like actually have that as stream time. But I think that should be good for now. I think that's good. Yeah. Till then, see ya.